This video is on troubleshooting the Zotero plugin for Microsoft Word. So if you come to Microsoft Word and you do not see the Zotero menu, there are a few things you can do. First, make sure that Zotero is open. You have to have Zotero open before you open Microsoft Word, so that way they can speak to each other. If you're still not seeing that Zotero menu, then close Microsoft Word. Go into Zotero, and then you'll want to go to Zotero's Preferences. So in Mac, it's Zotero Preferences. So click on Preferences, and then you will go to Site up here in this menu. Go to Word Processors, and then it will either say Install Microsoft Word Add-in or Reinstall. Go ahead and click on that. A lot of the time, that fixes the problem, and you'll start seeing that Zotero menu in Microsoft Word. If that does not fix the problem, then Zotero has a great word processor plugin troubleshooting page. You'll see that right here. And it'll walk you through different steps depending on what operating system you have or type of Word that you have. So Word for Windows, Word 2016 to 2019 for Mac, and it'll walk you through some steps to try. Some of these are a little bit complicated, so that is a great time to contact me if you need any help. So another problem you may encounter in Microsoft Word is if you encounter something that looks like this when you start citing in Microsoft Word. Don't panic. There is a pretty quick way to fix this. So if you hit Alt and the F9 key for Windows, then it will change back to the citation style. And then for Mac, you can hit Option, Fn, and then the F9 key. So I'll hit that now. And it changes back to what the citation should actually look like instead of the coding. And again, if you ever have trouble with that, you're welcome to contact me. Those are the basics for troubleshooting the Word plugin. If you have additional problems or need any help, again, that's what I'm here for. Please contact me.